Oh, I know what started it. I know exactly what started it. I went down the Edgware Road and I looked in the window of this sort of old photographic shop, and I saw a cine camera made of wood. Moy and Basti Payton, 1909, and it was the handle turn variety. And it had two wooden cassettes inside and this beautiful lens. And it could be used as a camera, or it could be used as a projector, because you shone a projector light through the camera. And so 50 years after Free Screen, I discovered film. And it was tremendously exciting.
What I thought would grab you, have you sitting on the edge of your seat?
So, I thought I'd be an animator, you know, because that seems to be the thing that makes people laugh and that sort of thing.
And sometimes in my films I would do that, you know, that I would do a piece of really cruddy animation to get a laugh.
To enable me to win this, the ultimate accolade, thank you very much.